28 years old and still going strong. Wow. Time flies by so swiftly. I feel like it turned this particular age was like a few days ago, or almost a freaking month. But that's what people feel when it comes to, like, they feel as though it's been like a month or so. Well, years pass by swiftly no matter what. Maybe it's because I sleep so early and whatnot, or whatever, but eh. But yeah, 28 years old and still going strong. And this was, it's like a wild ride, like a long ride, a very long run. 28 years of seeing this world. It's amazing. It really is. I don't know why I'm reiterating this number so many times. I mean, I'm 28, so you're probably gonna be like, just say it and be done with it. And you're right. But yeah, guys. So I'm officially 28 years old. I know I said it again, but yeah, I'm officially that age today. And of course, I starting to get a little old, but it doesn't matter. I'm still your one and only in the same old Silverreploid / Inkling. And speaking of Splatoon, speaking of this right here that I'm wearing, Splatoon t-shirt that I'm wearing, I do hope you guys enjoy the time lapse that I made for you guys. This was done the other night. I almost done the whole thing until around like midnight. It took me like an hour or so to actually pan out the beautiful modulations of the certain graphics and stuff, and of course everything else that I intended to pour my heart into within the posters that I made featuring me and my darling space mermaid Megan. And of course, you're watching this, darling, I love you so much, and thank you so much for being part of my live stream on Sunday night. It was very, very wholesome when you came in there along with many others, and I love you guys so much as well. My real life family, my online family, and everyone who watch my videos every now and then. And yeah, so me turning 28 today, and as a fellow content creator himself, and as a fellow kind-hearted soul to the many, I do strive to keep going for you guys on YouTube and wherever, because the wheel continues to turn. We're still going strong. I'm gonna stay strong no matter what. So yeah, guys, I just want to take this time, friend, to thank you all so much for joining me on this journey, and of course greeting me on my birthday and whatnot, and coming to my videos, coming to my channel and whatnot. And it's just, I can't believe the time was so swift in this go around. It really was, like any other day. So yeah, guys, I'm just gonna wrap up the time lapse. I hope you guys enjoyed it to the fullest, and yeah. I almost want to cry on camera right now, just seeing how far I come. My own family. On YouTube and offline, and of course everywhere, even the Splatoon community. Love you all so much. I'm sorry I'm not saying too much on camera. It's just, it's kind of hard to believe that it's actually happening that fast, like me aging and whatnot, but it happens to everyone, so I should just like pretend that it's common. Well, it is common because, well, people get over how shocking time passes and whatnot, and yeah, I should be feeling that way too. So yeah, guys, there you have it. You one and only Reploid / Inkling turning 28 years old. 28 years of age. And still going strong as a content creator. I love you guys infinitely. And that will never ever change. And with that being said, here's to more amazing adventures together, me turning 28 and above, in the nearest of futures as a YouTube creator. I love you guys so much, and with that being said, this is your one and only Silverreploid/Inkling, Silverreploid CLE. Thank you all so much for everything, and with that being said, here's to more videos. Love you guys, have a blessed and safe one. Thank you all so much once again for the birthday wishes, and with that being said, this is me signing off, and yes, I love you guys. Stay fresh in the flesh.